Well, we did some light language invoking for rain where it was needed most. They walked into a huge rainstorm.
You gotta speak up. I think you can hear it. Okay. Hi, everybody. We did a, I don't know if you saw yesterday's video, but we were in the forest. Where were we?
Mount Shasta.
And we invoked some rain. And look what we got today. Massive amounts of rain.
It's running real big.
Have to slow down. We can't drive the speed limit. Let's sped up the speed limit now. It's just coming down. So hopefully it puts out all those forest fires. And we can start healing the planet. A lot of water everywhere. It's so dry. So that lightning is starting more forest fires. They do need the rain over there. I saw a lot of firefighters out fighting fires in Northern California. Looks like the rain's heading that way. So we're gonna send them some rain. I don't think there's any coincidence that all of a sudden rain appears. And our attention from yesterday. So pay attention to that. This is how powerful people really are. So I want you to pay attention to that and keep in mind what's going on. Do you have anything to add to that?
Nope,
I guess that's it, folks. She's just happy to be here. Looking to make it back to Salt Lake City, Utah before it gets too late. We're traveling with a couple dogs that are passed out in the backseat. They've been really good. Man, it's been a long drive. I'm not sure where we're going to go when we get there.
Well, we went through a...
But we don't really know where we're going anytime we go anyway, so it doesn't really matter. That's how we roll. So I just wanted to show you the rain, the evidence. What was it?
We went through a white rainbow, a vortex of some sort. When we went through it, it was like, intense heart-opening energies. And it was very, very intense for me. I have a little bit of film on that. Maybe we can put it with this one. Yeah.
Okay.
That's all I'm gonna say.
Going through rainbow portals. If you can believe that or not, it's really first gates or something. Anyway.
Yeah. Rainbows everywhere.
Yes. The Earth used to have what do you call it? It used to be mostly water in the sky. What do you call it? A vapor canopy. Kind of needs another vapor canopy to heal it properly. It's just been scorched, if you ask me. I don't know what's going on here. Well, there's a lot of work to do still, and especially with the grids. They've been manipulated. That's why we have problems with our language, problems with our blank slate technology crap. We can't remember anything. That's over. Those days are gone. So, golden age is coming. Just hang on to your shorts. Buckle up. Enjoy the ride. Maybe we'll touch base with this more. There's lightning. Lightning is very cool. Hopefully, we're well insulated with the stars.
Except for when it's
very cool.
Unless it hits you. So cool.
It's cool to look at. Anyway. We're just going to take it easy. We're just cruising. I'm doing about 75. That's a good speed right now. That's as fast as I ever really go. Usually it's 65. That's nice to know. I can see what's going on. In Nevada, there's desert. It's like, hey, okay, I guess we can guess what the heck's going on over there. I don't know if the power lines are running over to nothing. Kind of makes you wonder. But anyway, I think there's a lot that has gone in Nevada, that has gone on in Nevada that they haven't told us. And that's why it's so desolate. In fact, I don't think any of that is stupid. Right. So, anyway, we love you. We're gonna keep on rolling. We'll get this uploaded to YouTube. Go ahead and subscribe, like the video. We'll start doing live soon. Do some live readings and some live energy work for some people if they want. And stay tuned for that. It maybe once or twice a week to start. And we got a website coming. It's just a lot of work. It's hard to do while I'm traveling, but it's on the way. It's coming. It'll be up and running, and we'll be doing energy work and readings and all sorts of stuff coming up. I'll even show you where we get the authority to do all that. So stay tuned for all that stuff. Give it a thumbs up. Go ahead and subscribe. Hit that little bell so you get our notifications. We're traveling all around. We're going to make a documentary of where we travel to and why. And pretty much just to clear up, do some grid work. Like, we were at Mount Shasta. We were there to activate the fifth-dimensional and seventh-dimensional grids in Mount Shasta. We activated those. I did see some distortions in Mount Shasta where there was some drug use in the city park. That's kind of sad. I know those distortions. I was a drug addict myself for a while. But I don't touch anything up. Cleaned up. I don't even need meat anymore. So, it comes a long way, brother. Anyway, I do recognize the distortions. There was some distortions like that going on in Mount Shasta City. And I anchored in enough light in that little town. Those should be clearing up soon. They won't even know what hit them. Just like the rain.